Okay, so hi guys, it's Brookelynne and welcome to my channel. If you're new here, thank you so much for stopping by. I make videos twice a week, so on Tuesdays and on Fridays. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for your continued love and support of my channel. And I'm really hoping you're enjoying my content. So today's video is going to be my hen life vlog. So I'm not sure when it's going to go up, but you'll see it when it's up anyway. Today's the Thursday, the 10th of June, so it's like 2 weeks till the wedding, like 2 weeks and one day. But obviously this will go up after the wedding, so if you're seeing this now, I'm married. But yeah, I'm sorry I'm not looking the best because I've got my hair tied up. Roots are showing. I did get a spray tan yesterday. I got the LA tan, 12% spray tan. So far it's nice. I do wish I had a bit more colour in my chest, but it's nice enough anyway. It's natural looking, but I think next time, if I'm going to go this tan for my wedding, I think I might put a bit of gradual on my chest. I don't know, because I don't like the way sometimes your arms look darker on your chest, if that makes sense. But I don't know what to do. But I do like this tan anyway. But we'll see how my makeup and all goes on top of it. I was going to pluck these eyebrows, but I'm going to leave them until like next Monday, because I'm getting them done for my wedding. So I'm just going to leave them, they'll be fine. But yeah, what was I going to say? So just having the hen night in the house, a few friends and family over, it'll be lovely. So yeah, I can't wait, and I'm not sure what's happening the whole day. It's a bit of a surprise too, so yeah, I'll see you anyway later on. I need to just get this makeup on my face first before I wear anything else, so I'll see you once the makeup and everything done. I'm not sure what to do about my hair. I think I might just leave it straight, because I have it straightened, or I might just curl it. And yeah, I'll see you when I see you. I'm really, really excited and it's like, really can't wait. Okay, so it's been a year since my second hen do, and since, you know, since my wedding. And I did have two hen do's, by the way. The first one I didn't actually get the vlog because I forgot to charge my phone that night, and I was under stress because of, the wedding and drama came with it. I'm not going to get into that, but I had a brilliant night in both my Hen Do's. I loved them both, but I do wish I got a vlog of my first Hen Do. And yeah, it was just a really, really good night, both of them were. I do wish I had invited more of my friends to the second Hen Do, but again, due to like stress of the wedding, I didn't get round to it and I forgot about that. But if things were different, I would have been more on the ball and would have invited more of my friends around. But at least I had a good night. My bestie was there, my bridesmaid, Amy, and all my family. So it was lovely. So I hope you enjoyed this video and I'll see you again for the next one. Stay gorgeous. God bless. Bye.